In Bendy and the Dark Revival, the player is able to look downward at their legs and see them, but there's a visual bug that can be seen. The player's legs are designed to animate and walk as the player moves, but if the player tilts the control stick ever so slightly, Audrey won't walk. She'll just slide because the player's speed is too slow to trigger the animation.